The U.S. airstrike that killed a prominent Iranian general in Baghdad raises tensions even higher between Tehran and Washington. After months of trading attacks and threats across the wider Middle East, how Iran will respond remains in question as well, though its supreme leader warned that a harsh retaliation is waiting for those who killed Revolutionary Guard Major General Qasem Soleimani early Friday morning. That could include anything from challenging U.S. warships in the Persian Gulf, firing ballistic missiles, or deploying the asymmetrical proxy forces Iran has cultivated to cover for its long-sanctioned conventional forces. Soleimani's death is the latest in a series of escalating incidents traces back to President Donald Trump's decision in 2018 to unilaterally withdraw America from Iran's nuclear deal with world powers. However, overall enmity between Iran and the U.S. date back to its 1979 Islamic Revolution, as well as the 1953 U.S.-backed coup in Tehran that cemented the power of its ruling Shah over an elected prime minister.